Natasha, what's your status? Status, Natasha?
Hang on! Engine room secure.
Hot Hollywood news with the confirmation that Hugh Jackman is returning for Wolverine 3. We previously reported that Jackman might be stepping away from his iconic character, with director James Mangold saying that the sequel may happen with or without him. It seems everything has been worked out, with the actor now on board for this follow-up. Wolverine 3 comes to theaters March 3rd, 2017. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, people who live in glass houses should not throw stones. See you next time.